I say definitely when there is a corruption, rampant corruption, how could you keep quiet? You have to make sure that it will be sent behind bars. And you cannot ignore it. And when I'm saying it's a figurative speech. It's a figurative speech. And it is when situation comes, but definitely you have to be that harsh when a situation.
So you continuously saying
Telangana. See, when I Telangana is quite a sensitive issue. With a greater fight, decade fight, TRS had formed the government. And everyone rallied behind them. So that mandate has to be respected in 2014. And even today, I'm not pro of any party. What is the best call I can take to safeguard the interests of Telangana youth and Andhra people who settled there? So whatever my call should be, it should be able to give them a better a comfort, better confidence to be there, not to make them vulnerable. A vulnerability lane in Parishatil and Chadavane, that's the reason why I kept myself away.
Sir, you were continuous?
So in which way I'm going to support, that's what is. And Valandar Uchina Narita Narutan Rapudapuduchi, even Hyderabad Chalutan, Hyderabad, Vijayawada Chalutan. I said, I told them to leave it to your conscience, but they said, you tell us. So that's it, the situation is as on today. Kachitanga. But Telangana is a unique situation. I said, rupture kaakunda, I'm going to achieve it.